take out, because if the customer has special wishes he wants or requires, we can do that. And that's the reason why we keep that all focused in the headquarters in Germany, because if you come and say, okay, I'd like to have a special exterior design, for example, you see the blue cheetah street are today, but we can do that in several different ways. So that means it's the new one is a limited car, 1 to 87, but honestly I have to say all of them are one of one, because you can do whatever you want. That's the big advantage, and we will take care of the customer.
So
yeah.
Deviations are entertained.
Yeah, for sure, and that's the good point that we have now good partners as Element 5 Racing. We can learn a lot about the market, what is the demand of the customers, what they want to have, and we will take care about it, for sure.
Techart is almost a 30-year-old plus brand, and this is the first time they're coming into the Asia-Pacific region, especially in India. As you can see, this is the first state-of-the-art Techart showroom, and we're looking forward for expansion. We're looking at dealers in North India and South India. At the moment, we are covering South India by ourselves. Considering Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata and Ahmedabad is what is coming up in the future. Hopefully, by the end of this year, we should be able to announce a few dealerships pan-India.
Varies depending on what kind of kit you choose. So for instance, if it's a modular kit, you know, which means you can choose, pick and choose each parts individually, the pricing will range anywhere from 1 lakh to all the way up to 20, 25 lakhs. However, if it's a limited edition entire car conversion, like a GT Street R or the Panamera Grand GT, then the pricing depends on, you know, the level of uniqueness and the customizing you want. So it might range all the way from 65, 70 lakhs all the way up to 1.5 crore.